So he's the breakfast maker usually in this household, and he's going to continue to do that on his trip. So good morning, Rob.
Good morning, everybody.
He has toast.
Got to learn to cook with gas, too.
And he's learning to cook with gas.
A little different.
Well, here we are, having our first cookout. Rob put the gas grill together when we got back from Great Basin this afternoon.
Yum.
And we have some burgers, some grilled zucchini, some water. Smells good. We're ready to sit down and have dinner.